Now, the bus fare, by the way, was 2 yuan. That's about 35 cents. What a cheapskate, huh? Speaking of public transportation follies in China, this next one shows some sex maniac harassing a woman on a subway train. And he wouldn't take no for an answer.